Foi qual que é a cor?
Top left.
Man, let me guard that dude, man.
We gotta run in next position. I'm already fixed. I didn't want to steal, man. Well, you want me at bottom or top?
Let him take the tools. If he drive past y'all, let him take it. Yeah. Don't give up the threes, though. If he drive past y'all, I'll say let him take it. Just don't give up the threes. Don't give up the threes. As long as we keep scoring with him, if we keep scoring with him, let him take the tools.
Thank you.
see that, man.
He gonna fucking take everything, bro.
Man, I got you, man. Let me see it for the D plus. I still got past the badges and everything on the bill too. Ah, my bad. I got the dude. I got the little point guard, bro. I got number 30.
Crossing, go to the left wing.
Get
right to the right corner. Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Get up. Make the right corner. Good D.
Yeah, he just gonna get past me.
He's playing long enough. You get done clipping them blades. And he down there chopping that wood. First car right over there, eat the toenail. Chicken, what's that, old boy? Your ass need to buy a shot. My eyes on a triangle, man. I'm saying I got you. I got a little corner. Hold on.
Play. If you're going to do it, I'll take two.
I can't even do nothing. I'm just holding it
down. Oh, man. I should have brought my point guard.
Left corner. I need some D out here. Nah, my dude on fire. This our ass ain't doing shit. Nah, he ain't doing nothing. My dude was just sitting there like an egghead. He sucked. This my nigga. My dude didn't get carried. He just sitting there waiting for a pass. What base you using, bro? What base you using?
Bro.
You don't wanna say that, bro. I can't even trying to get a deal. They can say who the party leader. Thank you. Oh. Where the hell this nigga came from? Crazy. Pass. That nigga drunk as a motherfucker. That nigga been drinking, bro.
Man, I don't know who that is. Yeah, I don't mean I know who he is. I don't. I know, that don't mean I know who he is. Anybody can join him here and say, what's up, T?
Man, you're sorry. What is it, a gun? Oh, now that's my 30 round. Yeah, it's a clip. I fell asleep earlier and it was too close to me. Man, you know you could have threw that shit to me in that corner. Your little selfish ass. It little soft. Man, what? I'm shooting 100%.
Well, I'm a ball. I'm just
under.
I'm just under. I'm
just under. It sound good though, didn't it?
I'm just on the wrong player.
I'm just on the wrong player.
I'm just on the wrong player, bro.
Yeah. Oh. You got it. Oh my god. That nigga bit the rim. I ain't gonna lie. That's my dude. That's the second shot of the game. I've been on that nigga ass. We'll be back going on both of them. Man, bro, what the fuck? I'm thinking a nigga go up with that bullshit. Nigga fucked up my hun diddy. Triangle got you. I told you. Triangle. You give me y'all niggas a sauce. You ain't even cooking the recipe. Oh, shit. Man, I get green. try to go. Like, oh, you know what I'm saying? I know we ain't gonna win, but I'm gonna put that bitch up.
You want to come back, man?
You know what, man? I ain't gonna give up, man. A nigga might bet on me on FanDuel or something, shorty. I can't get, you know what I'm saying? These shots going. Oh my god. It's a bird. It's a plane.
So who don't know how to run 2-3?
Man, we win some, we lose some, but we live. Don't blame me.
I run two three all the time.
Beat that city, you better make it. I'm so sick of your ass missing. That motherfucker missing like it's yesterday. Nah, it be like that. I ain't gonna lie, next game you might not miss shit. What?
I run 2-3 all the time.
Last game he was shooting. Play with him. Oh shit. Hell no, I don't know that nigga. I like white folks, but I don't like you. Hey, nigga, then you better take your little tail ass to the other side, cause I need to hit 40.
Oh lord!
I'm about to catch a suit, Tim. I'm trying to win.
No, I only do, man. I ain't played in about two, three weeks. My first time back on about 3 weeks though. I only dunk my dunk meter. Cause I'm trying to get back in the rhythm. Yeah. I got 99 driving dunk, boy. I'm trying to get back in the rhythm. Nah, I'm good. Bro, I mean, you talking to me like I'm not a hooper. You better go look at my stats.
You better go check his motherfucking stats, boy.
Cause I definitely check everybody else home before I came here.
Check my shit. My shit ass is a motherfucker. Yeah, 82.91%. That's from 49.7 from the three.
Shit, I shoot 59, nigga.
I've been looking on my top. Man. Send me another invite, man. Send me that invite. I keep on checking, it's all okay. I'm running left and right.
I don't want a bin in my head. Was good, T.
What up?
That's tough, my fault. Come to you. Oh my God.
Oh!
sure that I record it for the mic. cross me into the screen. I know it's really coming out right off of this. Thank you. We got five right now.
Yeah.
Give me order.
Yeah, you order it.
Oh my.
Get it to a side of fries. Ranch and honey mustard. No fries. Just a 10 piece? You might as well get a 15.
You right.
That ain't enough. He's gonna be like, man, I want some more. He's gonna be mad. I did not pick Palpatine. I'll take it though.
What are you supposed to get on Destiny, bro?
What do I have to do on Destiny? I really don't know what to do. If I knew what to do, I'd play it.
I can play comp earlier. No, I'm joking. I ain't about to play comp.
Let's fight Atlas.
Heck no, we ain't playing
Atlas, boy. Nah, bro, Atlas the GOAT.
No, bro.
Atlas the GOAT, though.
No, we literally only lost when we was playing Red.
Man, who is Atlas? I know, but who is that? Like, somebody I don't know. Somebody gotta know who he is.
IRL? No. Like, we don't know.
Alright. So, who is Atlas' little brother that be here?
No, you think it's
That's not his little brother.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
So, who's friend Atlas is? Like, that's what I'm trying to find out.
We all know him.
Yeah, it's like...
So, if we all know him, who is he? Like, what everybody got in common that they know him? I'm just saying, like, who is he?
They just some dude from Maryland, bro. That's why he talks funny.
From Maryland?
Yeah.
I'm talking, but he went off on me one day, like, for no reason.
Hey, I was not there, bro. I was there to hear.
No, Peyton was there. Peyton was in the chat. And Peyton was like, oh, man.
I don't know what I was doing.
I don't know, but I said, Peyton, that's the person you play with? Peyton said, man, no, that's Brandon's person, man.
Peyton tried to lie with that.
Yeah, we all
know.
Never played with
him.
Yeah, we all
know. You see that Brandon's man? I say, oh man.
But I ain't lying. After that stunt he pulled, we don't really like. He just be there. We don't really mess with him.
That man sound like he's just there.
He wasn't good after that. Cause I think he did, but no. Cause look, you know what he did? He tried to lie and say that you was cursing out a kid. Like, bro, what? He tried to lie and say you was crazy about that kid. Yeah, see, that's like, bro, what are you talking about?
Why would I do that?
We knew he was lying, man.
Yeah,
I don't even want to be in here with kids in here. if I start hitting a kid, bro, I'm ready to get up out of here. Brandon, know what I did? I had to put all the kids up from Vallejo on mute. I did. I almost blocked them. All of them.
I can't stand them kids.
I was like, man, who y'all parents is? Like, please tell me who y'all parents is so we can have a conversation.
Everybody. Man.
Yeah, everybody. No one's except.
Most of it is. It's a lot of most of it is. Because I don't know what it is now, but I know what I was out there. Yeah. I seen when it was kids. I watched EJ grew up. Man, EJ, he look what? Nah, I ain't seen Brandon too much when he was a kid, but like Peyton. Like Peyton and Peyton and EJ? Yeah, I seen them grow up. EJ the same way. EJ never talked back then. He still don't talk now.
What you mean?
Man, you talk like a bit of chat, but he don't say nothing.
Nah, EJ talk too much. EJ talk too much. You just don't ever be around him.
Oh,
He need a mute button, man.
I ain't lying, but he was small though, but he had a forehead on him.
I still do, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I know, boy. He had a forehead on him, boy.
I still got it, bro. It ain't as bad, but like.
It ain't as bad as he was small though. Boy.
Dude, golly. I ain't gonna. Them low haircuts, that never helped you out, bro. That ball fade was not helping nobody.
Yeah, that booty fade.
Alright, bro.
Nah, bro. They say he talked. Now I wish I know some people who siblings went to high school with him, bro. They say he was a whole. That's how I do. I went to the same high school you went to.
Name one person.
Huh?
Name one person, bro.
You ain't gonna know.
We like 14 years apart.
That'll mean I don't know their siblings.
Who?
Oh.
You can't name one person, bro.
That's not good.
Name them.
Who?
What you mean? Who? I'm asking you.
I'm not trying to give you my reliable sources.
Bruh.
I know about Peyton in school too.
Ain't no way, bro.
Yeah, I know about Peyton. They said Peyton was a pimp in school.
Robin's still here, bro.
Probably is.
I don't put it past him. He used to be so innocent with his little blue eyes he used to have when he was young. and like that no more. Like that no more.
Process of moving, bro.
On that same year, as soon as Fortnite came out, as soon as I discovered Fortnite, put Destiny 2 down, bro.
Fortnite was a good game, though, man. The only thing I don't like about it is that once those kids started learning how to build and build a whole mansion in 30 seconds, boss, stop playing that. It's like, oh. I used to like him when everybody didn't know how to build as good. But nah, man, one time I was playing Fortnite, man, that boy built a whole state empire in the blink of an eye. I said, God, you know what I did? When I quit the game, I said, you know what? I realized I can't play it no more. I realize I can't play Fortnite no more. To be honest, I stopped liking it when they started merging with the computers. Like when they start playing computer crossplay.
Get up!
That's when I started liking it. That's when I stopped liking it.
Oh my goodness!
I start liking computer crossplay.
Hey, you'll be dog later though.
Why? Brandon good like that?
Dude,
air good.
Just exerted a sound of pure anger, bro. You ever imagine what someone looks like when they make a rage noise at the TV? Like, what does Aaron look like when he's doing that? That is so funny.
Hey, Aaron, where you from? Oh, what part? I'm from there too.
I hate when people say that, bro. That's such a cornball, bro.
I know what that place is.
You say you're from the DMV, you a straight cornball.
I'm from there too.
What are you talking about? Being serious.
That area, man.
That area.
close to Williamsburg. Yeah. Nah, man, I'm from Louisiana a lot, but I used to go out there a lot though. Like Richmond, Henrico, Hanover, Williamsburg. You know, that when I had my first cookout, when I went out there. No, man, a restaurant.
I heard cookout sucks.
Nah, bro, I ain't gonna lie to you. Yeah, bro, it's not trash, bro. I thought the same thing too, bro, until I actually had it. Yeah, it's actually good, man. I lied. That's not a bad piece though, bro. I liked it out there. Not the food ain't good.
The food ain't good, bro.
It's okay. It ain't what we used to. The seafood tastes. The sushi tastes like. Yeah. No, I see your seafood tastes like. Yeah. Somebody asked me one time. Somebody said, "Man, you want to go to Long John Silver? They got some good seafood." I look at people and say, "Hold up, what? Long John Silver?" I was like, "Hold on." It was like, "Yeah, the Long John Silver." They was saying, "Hold on, no." I said Long John Silver. I said, hold on. This is the best y'all got?
Long John Silver is actually awful.
It is awful. It's just like going to remember that place we got down here, man? It's by the mall, man. It's like going to Red Lobster. Man, Red Lobster, I'm saying, all seafood compared to Red Lobster and Long John Silver, they don't compare, bro.
Yeah.
Like basically, if you go into the restaurant and get it, and you cooking in your backyard, it's way too different. Way too different things, boy.
I had Long John Silver once.
Mississippi sucks, dude. You're not like Mississippi. I did not like Mississippi.
That was easier from. Man, he didn't remember Mississippi. He was 3 years old. He was in Mississippi.
I do remember Mississippi, though.
Man, you was like three.
I know. I don't remember being three.
Man, I don't remember being three.
I'm just different, bro. My first memory was when I was three.
Yeah, what it was?
It was when I was in Florida.
You was in Florida?
This is the only time I went to Florida. Yeah.
Bro, not everybody stayed for 30 minutes
long. Man, EJ lived around the whole United States. I don't believe.
Nah, bro.
He used to live in Hawaii.
I did not live in Virginia, bro.
He used to live up in Mississippi.
Hated Mississippi, man.
You said, well, what possibly you were doing?
I hated it when I was younger, but when I went back, bro, I was like, dude, this state is awful.
What possibly you were doing at 3 years old in Mississippi?
I remember one time I got whipped because I was writing on the wall with a pen.
So that make you hate Mississippi because you got in trouble?
No, it's just a trash state. Like, they ain't got Mississippi and Alabama are both trash to me, bro.
Yeah, dude, they got none out there.
Yeah, it's just trash. It's like they ain't got nothing.
Mississippi.
You put some comp on me. What are you playing?
Well, I say he hate Mississippi.
He's trash, bro.
I told Brandon Destiny was trash. She kept telling me it was good.
This one do suck, bro. But here I am.
That ball about to break the whole TV. He about to be up.
Like, what y'all think it would look like when he doing this, bro?
That boy's he from Virginia Beach. Ain't that where Missy Elliott and all them from? Like Timberland? From Virginia Beach? I know they from out there. Man, I'm so serious. I think that's where they from. Missy Elliott, Timberland, and all them. Yeah, they're from Virginia Beach. I know, Miss Ellie is from the same. What was from the same area? For real,
is, man.
Chris Brown for like an hour away. He keep claiming. You know, not Richmond. It's some other town he always claims.
didn't know they had Hawk Moon in this game.
Now, y'all been to King's Dominion before? King's Dominion.
That's
trash.
That's
trash.
Park?
Yeah.
That's familiar.
Trash. Yeah. I ain't lying, but people from Maryland talk weird.
What's the matter?
People from Maryland, like Baltimore, Maryland. They always say like the word I do. They make it stress long, like I do.
Yeah, there's something British when they say that.
No way that bad. Brandon not on the game? Brandon kicking over on the phone. Wow, Brandon over there flirting on the phone with his girlfriend.
That right, Brandon.
That's he do? Man said never, God. Man, you said like you seen Brandon look like in real life, man. Oh, Lord.
He's no way.
How?
Because we've known this dude since 7th grade.
Oh, y'all been on the game together since that long?
Mm-hmm.
Man, I feel you. I got some people I've been playing the game with since like 2014.
Oh, I thought he said 2000, bro. I was like, he ain't finished that sentence.
Nah, 2014.
But on the box computers. What? Ooh, what? What you need help with? Well, I can't help you. You're trash.
Yeah, man. So it's,
Hey, is the title good? Is that a good SMG?
2014.
I could get it from this quest. I earned the medallion from the tax activities completions. I ain't doing it. Hello? That was a magic. Oh, okay.
That messed up. That man said Brandon never had a girl. He said, God.
I knew that, man.
EJ had one.
I don't need one, bro.
Everybody needs one eventually.
No.
Mm-hmm.
It's
man, I everyone needs one eventually.
What's up, bro?
Let me find out y'all been listening to Old Town Road.
Huh?
Huh?
I ain't heard that song since 5th grade.
I'm not talking about that. It's the person who made it.
Who made it? I can't remember.
No. Man, you know who made it.
Bro, what are you doing in my lobby? Hold on. You joined my fire team. What are you talking about?
We finna play Tom.
Hold on. Bro, you can get Pinnacle from commending other Guardians? Not Pinnacle. I don't think it's giving up. Oh, yeah.
Pinnacle till you at 1800.
Hey, what's Tarak supposed? Oh, is it good? How do you get hung up? How you get hung Jerry? How you get hung Jerry? Same thing you do. Josh forklift that put stuff on trucks.
I have no license.
So what area are you in? Emotions? Potters?
Oh, it's in the warehouse.
Oh, you're in the warehouse with Kendall.
How do you know who that is?
Huh?
How do you know who that is?
Because I used to work there, I used to work that stuff before that stuff was there. And it was just me and Tommy. And it was just me, Tommy. And it was that. It was it, man. It was before everybody got there.
Okay,
let me tell you something. If you work on Kendall, you already know that don't believe nothing Kendall talking about.
I don't, bro.
Huh?
I don't, bro.
Man, Kendall, one time Kendall lied to us about it, man. He was a supervisor. He had his own office and his own truck. And then the person came back and asked me, he said, yeah, man, Kendall told me he was a supervisor. He got his own office and truck and everything.
He don't got nothing.
I said, man, no way.
He ain't nobody's supervisor. He still ain't nobody's supervisor. Got there the same day as my dad. Well, no, he didn't get there the same day as my dad, but he been working there just as long as my dad. He still ain't no supervisor.
Yeah, he's so you know you trash.
That's how you know you trash, bro.
But your dad was supervisor. I think your dad was supervisor one time.
What my dad is.
At one point, he was supervisor. He was a supervisor in Acrylamide.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You know what's going on.
One time he was driving because he had a Chevy.
He had a little BMW.
They were
like, man, everybody got a Chevy.
I was like, okay.
He bought a BMW one time. And he was riding somebody.
The dude Kendall is so aggravating. One dude was trying to move over to Emotions, and he cursed him out. It's like, what? Yeah,
Kendall creative, bro.
He is. You ever heard that? His ex-wife?
Yeah.
And his daughter jumped him.
Man, no.
Well, her daughter jumped him. They jumped him one time.
Man, no.
And he called my dad at like 3 in the morning. He was like, hey, they jumped me, man. They jumped me. Yo, he's dumb, bro. So dumb, dude.
Kendall, stop it, bro.
They jumped me, man. Gonna be a little late to work. That was so funny.
You're gonna be a little late to work and jump it, man. Hey, Kendall, if you talk to a little boy, man, they probably jumped me, dog. That's how you probably said it, man.
It probably jumped me, dog. I do not like working
around Kendall. What days you go on, though, man? You were a shift work? What
day? I'm starting back next Monday, but I'm going to be working Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
Oh, man, how you got that schedule?
So Rashad's my supervisor,
Brendan. You can manage to bring it in.
I don't know. That's the perks of having connections.
That boy got a part-time schedule on the plant. I ain't never seen that before.
You said what?
Perks of having connections.
Oh, who's in there?
Boy got a part-time.
I don't need too much money, and I don't want to use up all my time working though, something like I did last time.
But not ever. Let's run that grass for average, nigga.
You just said he tired, man.
I was tired.
It ain't that easy. When you playing
the
Louisiana Heat,
it
ain't that easy, boy.
I don't know, it's crazy.
Yeah, way more.
Oh, I'm right.
Man, that's, man, it's snow.
That's just solid.
Man. I don't think you get that where you at, though. You're not close to the mountains and all that. What's for your order? Yeah, that's close to, Yeah, I'm about to say. Close to the west. In the middle of nowhere.
Now I can actually get Arca out of the league. So I got the hook, I can actually get on. I ain't gotta.
That man Atlas went off
for the bad.
Finally.
God,
finally. I ain't even mute.
Try to act like you sleep.
No, I was trying to text you in chat, like, bro, you just started something.
It's funny, because you knew Brandon was here the whole time.
I was.
Yeah, you're munching and drinking soda. Just wait for that dude Atlas to leave.
Man, Brandon was key.
That dude joined. Jermaine was like, uh-oh.
Yeah, man, I never knew that. I'm looking at him saying, man, because, man, he went off me for no reason the other day. And one day, I'm like, man.
But yeah, something about waking up at 5, going to work, going to sleep, and then having to do it again the next day. It's just so trash to me, bro.
You wake up at 5?
Mm-hmm.
Then I wake up at 3:30.
That's not.
I wake up at 3.
I'm going to sleep at 6. Yeah, they do that just to come down.
DJ, bro, you should have been there earlier, dude. My brother had joy. It was so funny, bro.
What happened?
Bro, because I mean, Atlas kept being like, hey, you trying to run that dungeon? He kept saying that, so, but I was just like, man, I wasn't hearing anything. And then I muted. That was texting aired all the time, dude. Dude, Atlas is like a legitimate liar. You can't lie to me talking about you used to be a 4.0 student, but you, like, illiterate. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't apply myself, and I know Atlas can't apply himself, cause he's like genuinely like stupid.
They get smacked up again. Still ain't trying? Oh.
I don't know, man.
Ooh.
I don't know, man. You talking about Atlas? Atlas is like a no. He's a legitimate criminal. I want you to know that.
What's a legitimate criminal?
He is.
I know.
Yeah, bro. He got actual ops. What do you mean?
I'm talking about the day he turns me off for no reason.
Damn.
Yeah, he is a criminal.
And where he from? You said he from Maryland.
Maryland.
Oh
no!
Yeah, Air just gonna die. Just die.
Just die, bro.
Nah, Air just die. Yeah.
Yep.
Well, nah, I'm not gonna lie, that don't matter now, because they changed how it works.
So, what's the point of Destiny?
Basically.
Yeah.
Man, I like playing Halo.
Thank creator.
That's why I said that, man. I told y'all, man. Go play Metal Gear, bro.
Oh, he's solo. Oh, I got him.
I got him.
You get that special ammo. Back there. Before we throw a grenade. Nice. There's someone behind us. Oh, he got a sniper.
Idiot, you shouldn't rush me, boy. Stupid.
Oh! Oh, he's solo. Oh, I got him. Let's go. Oh, what the fuck?
He's running some back over here. You got him. Yep.
That's not me.
Look at the communication, bro. Look at this. I eat. I'm done.
I don't even think I like apples lost.
I don't think I
You don't have to tell me that.
Don't peek that. Don't peek.
What is that sniper? What's a cloud strike?
A very gay sniper, yeah. No. He was in. Yeah, I couldn't do that really. I was gonna die in that situation. I'm coming, EJ.
Oh wow, he jumped me.
Okay. Nah, he
can't. Nah. He's still alive. Probably got a sniper.
Is he sniping? Oh, and they got heavy. Oh, just spread out. No, it's a rocket, bro. It's literally shut. Yeah, you got him. I'm about to die. No.
Oh, Lord.
Damn.
What the heck is a rose? How did I have that?
Yo, air. Bro, you trying to run that dungeon, bro? EJ, you trying to run that shit?
We locking in, bro. We locking in, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, but EJ, we need a third man. I don't want to LFG that shit, because I was supposed to run over Brandon, but he look like he's sleeping right now. What? Being that hoe.
He sniped him, that's great. He sniped him, man. Someone's pushing him. Woo! Okay, that is super good. Oh, no. I'm sniping this.
You lost this one.
Kill yourself! Jubak? How am I just looking at this? Jubak? You should
be in
there. Be it idiot.
Hold on, let me commend him.
Commit him.
What's
it mean? Help!
No! No, I forgot to commend him! Dang, what are you doing, bruh? No, Atlas!
Me? Oh, I'm just been out. Alright, bro. This nigga said, this how to spit, okay. Okay, yeah. No, it's okay, buddy. It's like, you know, like, it was like, yeah, I'm about to eat this nigga up.
Just said you want a chicken. You want a Crunchwrap.
Unless you get...
I never had a chicken Crunchwrap.
No, I can deal with the snap is. Fortress, what is this?
You're lying. This probably Rift. Showdown, that's even worse. This all played Showdown was with Atlas. That was an awful experience.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Atlas, bro.
Challenging a Well of Radiance.
I will never forget that, bro. A Well of Radiance.
Oh,
yeah, that's what it's.
Oh, that's because you missed, probably. Did he miss, Virgin?
Probably.
Oh, hard.
Oh, they all scattered. I'ma stole it, but
get my res.
Bro, I was swapping weapons, bro. Is it really?
Oh, it is Chewbacca.
Surplus of being shot.
Get him out of here. You ain't getting this heavy. In fact, warrior.
Xenophage.
Ooh, sniper. I know that thing has insane flinch. That machine gun.
Yeah, no hope. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I need to reload. I realized that's the last second.
How is he not dead?
I got you knocked. It's the last one. In fact, I'm gonna still get the skill. Watch this.
Nope, out of my game.
Oh, shit, what is that? Let's get you back up out of there. Let me not go away. Oh, another one. This is kind of awkward. Yeah, look who it is, Chewbacca.
Oh no!
I don't know what to tell me. Child of the old gods.
Thank you.
Chewbacca what?
Hmm? Get the boy Chewbacca out of here.
Couldn't get it.
I got juked right after.
I did him dirty, I ain't lying.
Stop jumping over me! Alright, so I didn't even get to kill Chewbacca. Uh-oh.
Get the res, please!
Whatever, he got shoot far. Oh, it's a full size. Oh, that shoots far too. Dude, I don't even know if I want to beat that. Bro! How did he get all the way up there?
They probably need to know by the way.
Got it.
I suspended that boy.
I'm screaming at him right now.
You sold the game!
Myself,
I heard ya.
Bro, don't ever give me best dress. I know you're lying every time. You already know, bro. You already know, bro.
The network here.
That even good. It's so heavy. Syncopation. I don't know what that means.
I can craft it, I just don't know. Oh, you know what? Actually, right now it's probably like the
best. And I got a rose, but. Hello. Jesus.
Hello, you got a what?
Oh, it's a gun. Guns of these games have weird names.
Good boy.
Let's see if we're going against Chewbacca again.
Oh, yeah, we gotta win this, but we gotta be against Ezra.
How do you know? Oh! At least it's an Earth map again.
Oh, what if it's, Exit of Blue?
Oh, boom. Oh, Bannerfall. Even better. The GOAT. Ooh, answer life. Wait, what's a good range?
65.
80.
Oh, mine is 50.
I'm only saying. Nah, I'm only saying it because no time to explain got 80.
Mine's 51.
But I'm using no.
Just piss on my life.
It would. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's like really passive though.
They are, but I think he was right there. That's all.
Ooh, wee. Oh, yeah, I don't want to focus this.
Man, we're being that hope. But now I got a question.
Hey, Aaron, stop solving with this damn game, bro.
Man, now I got a. Yo, Brandon.
Oh, they're pushing you.
Can I make
you
even hear me, fool?
Ooh. Yeah, get out.
Yo, EJ, tell nigga Ben to unmute me, fool. EJ.
Oh, we traded, EJ. But I killed three of them.
EJ.
What?
So you just ignoring niggas now, fool? Type shit.
No, we're locked in!
Nigga, I'm about to ask a nigga Ben a question.
I ain't got the answer.
Probably.
Oh, there we go.
Oh. He good with that SMG, bro. Woo! Wow, it didn't connect, did it?
No!
That was crazy. It's like he lunged at him with a second melee, but it ain't do nothing. So low walking through that barricade.
You can't die from it though.
Yeah. Oh shoot. On the left. He's probably alone.
He is.
Hey, what did I just pick up?
Just throw it.
Oh, that didn't do much, but it isn't directly. Oh, he's off. They're doing something different now. They're doing something different. Oh. Uh-oh.
I'm going to do something very dumb. I'm going to push him from that. Oh, he did.
Okay, they're all... Oh, he's in biz. Okay, we traded, bro.
See that name again?
every gun got a weird name.
Being out.
We gotta push up, we gotta push up. Got him.
I'm not gonna lie. I didn't even know y'all was there, bro. I was just holding my own.
I did not know.
He had that heavy ammo.
Cause I had suspended stuff.
Alright, this guy's in business. I'm not even gonna go.
If only Charles is like this. His melee connect.
Yo, was the trust that good for you? What the fuck?
Beena. Oh, we're still playing Kaiser. That's crazy to me.
Damn, that's crazy how you didn't die.
Why
didn't
they play?
Yeah.
Why don't they play so passive?
Yeah, you gotta get at least one kill. That probably ain't gonna happen. You might score. Just go jump on the map. Just go jump off the map.
Like, why are they that passive, bro? They had an extra life at everything and they're still playing passes.
Been a hope.
I almost got mine.
Okay, now they're a bit more aggressive. They're all over the radar, bro.
Oh, run. Oh, wait, I can suspend him.
He's coming through here.
I timed that terribly because he went from underneath.
Yeah,
he's gay. I'm not gonna lie.
That's alright. That's fine.
DJ, are you close to your super? Are you close to your super?
I'm kinda close. Hopefully I can hear it. He dead.
Dang, I kinda went there.
Yeah, that's fine.
I can suspend him.
At least that super don't last long. I can actually run through.
I punched him.
I didn't suspend him. I'm dead.
Oh, that's perfect.
Pick me up, man.
What? He still got it?
Yep.
Alright,
well,
got him.
We suspended them.
I kind of did.
It's a super, if you throw it, like, it makes him stand in the air.
Yeah.
He, he had a sword.
Let's see what they do. They're gonna run. Oh! Let's see what he does. Wait, where's the thing at? Is it right here? Oh, he's gonna outrange me.
Big man, hope.
Oh shoot, he's on my left. What the heck is he doing? Is he pushing it? Oh, there's two of them? Mm-hmm. Oh.
And at least I only lost six.
I didn't realize that dude came back.
For fuck's sake. Come on, mate. Come fucking on, mate. You wonder there by yourself.
Give him my accommodation.
That's common sense, bro.
What? He can't even come in them again. Oh, wait, I kicked him in Brandon, I thought. Oh, never mind.
Come fucking on, man.
Dang. Why are y'all doing this? Relegation. No, the rank at the top.
You said what?
The relegation? Is that what that says? Yeah, relegation.
Wait, at the top left?
They know.
That's all I've been saying. It's funny, right?
No, it's just not.
Let's see if we got who we got this time. Don't know these guys. Oh, what is so funny? They just giggling.
No. Oh, the little girl, she says something about that shit. She was actually funny.
Are you on the phone with the girl?
You want me to take a screenshot right now and send it to you, though?
No, why are you so mean?
Nigga, he's not being mean. He's not being mean. He said he doesn't care, but
those
like,
coins! The ghost!
Him, but I guess he's being mean. I guess.
What are you talking about?
I'm just saying, you're saying he's being mean, but then you were the one that was trying to, that was clowning. I was like,
I didn't even violate.
No, I'm just saying, you was like, I'm just like, I'm not lying. Like, I feel like you think I'm lying.
Bro, I
like,
no, don't I care. Believe you.
I'm like, what?
I don't believe you, bro. You just... Man. He's gonna get mad.
I'm not mad. Ben.
Whoa, where? Oh, he was right in my face. What is a pocket singularity?
That's the word I've
heard. I do. Definitely an equation.
Being a hoe.
What he got? He's a different
one. Yo, Brandon.
Boy.
Brandon. Can you get yo, Brandon, you can hear me, right?
Oh, I killed him. Let's go.
Why is he using blank, bro?
Oh, no.
Y'all want me to 1v3? Oh.
You tell him. Oh, he had you. That's the only reason he hit it. I'm not gonna lie. He sucked. I'm like, why are you using true, bro? He need to kill him, too. I'm not trying to get banned. I told this one dude earlier, I sent him LOL because this man was teabagging me. And then they lost.
Being that hoe.
It was too cool. Well, I can swap guns now because I'm all pleased having a gun. Don't got special.
Being that hoe.
I'm gonna put on no time, just cause I don't know what
this is.
Oh. Why is he on both sides, bro?
EJ, everyone. No, I thought you saw him already, cause I died.
So everybody done gone vlog.
What can we believe, bro? They collapsed.
Yeah, bro. This time they come back.
Can you move it, man? Not against that, though. Someone behind. I'll get a little rock in a couple of.
Oh, he's one. OG's got one.
Oh, come on, man.
He's mad too.
Dude, what? I've never seen him.
Be now.
I look, you just want to just let this game in. Because I think it's the map. I don't think it's them. I think it's the map.
How?
But that grenade was too on
never
fucking point.
You said that in.
Always a 3-1, dude.
Oh, he got the thing that I want. Damn, I should have ran trials back then.
How is he misdirecting me? Got him.
Yep, there's trials game. Right.
What the heck? What does he have, bruh?